Yo, good evening, everybody. Well, it's almost midnight. I'm gonna quickly hop on part three of my Resident Evil game walkthrough or full gameplay. Pretty much I've been doing chapter by chapter. Maybe I should name each video chapter one, chapter two, etc. But I would play more, but after work when I come home late, I only have time to finish one chapter. So, just finished chapter two last night, where he made it to the house, and when he got into the room, got the key. That big freak with the hat picked him up, and I think that was Ada Wong in the window. Shot him in the head, which did nothing to him. So let's take a look. Let's start. Great game so far. Great fucking game. Chapter 3, your blood. Yeah, he's like, your blood has accepted the gift.
Bruce Secondor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details.
Louis Serra.
Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to
Alright, let's
church.
see.
Condor one, out.
Where's the broken window? Is that it? Yeah, I think so. Said view file. Let's see. Wait, 28 male, say his name first appeared on the UFO. After a guy. Okay. Should have picked up the treasure map, actually. I think about it. All right, I guess the end of the next chapter will be once I make it to this chapter, once I make it to the church. So, October 10th, the weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the cows grow thin. There are signs of famine. It is true, we lack the means to work the fields, but Lord Sadler's orders are absolute. Lord Sadler, I'm just gonna see if that's the big guy. That's that freak. January 30, 30 people starved to death. Five cows were slaughtered. Verse 11. The patriarchs gather to cast lots. Six more chosen for Lord Sadler. Two outsiders got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar. Damn. I'm pretty sure I'm eventually gonna have to fuck that guy up. Make sure I got everything in here. Yep, think so. That key item I got. A key embellished with a strand of insignia. That fucking guy is still gonna be there. No, he's gone. Thank God.
You too, huh?
This guy is probably gonna fuck me up once I let him go.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
You could have just fucking climbed over this fucking gate. It's getting dark, which definitely blows. This isn't pestistas, that's it. Oh, back keeps it. Okay, I'm assuming freeing that dog in some way later on will benefit us. What if I wanted to go back? Oh, I'm back to the village square. Oh, shit. The house with a locked drawer. I got a couple of small keys, so yeah. Vintage compass is probably used to sell that shit. Damn, worth $8,000, man. Sick. Alright, let's go to the fucking church here, see what the fuck happens. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Where the fuck did these guys come from? The fuck do you guys expect me to get there? Psychopaths. I don't know which motherfucker is going around planting these fucking triple bombs. And this bitch right here, man. All those fuckers were walking in here before, so there's fucking nobody here. Shit's gonna hit the fan for sure. Oh fuck, man. Thank you. Illuminados 4-9. Sleep well and flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother shall sew new clothes. At 7, quintal of wheat and half a bowl of day yolk when you're paying for it. Definitely use one of those. Yep. Comes in handy always. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that?
Something I think you like.
Sick of costume right now. Whatever.
Welcome. I've got something new for you. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. I knew you would go get her. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Your weapons are in good hands. Give that the care it deserves, mate. What's that? How have we procured? You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh? Yeah, that's the way. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Where you gonna put this? Your pocket? Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. We've been saving that one for the right customer. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Not enough cash, stranger. Try that on for size. Got a sell comeback and welcome. Hard time.
Did I miss something back there? This treasure.
Ooh, break's over, I suppose.
Oh, a treasure.
Locked. Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. A church. I made it.
Tengo que cargarme.
I need a typewriter. There's no typewriter near him. Oh, I can send it from here. No, I can't. Stop making so much fucking noise.
Condor One to Roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
Yeah, this chapter will probably end once I get in there. Where the fuck is this? Locked. We'll probably be coming out of there later once we get the item that we need. Sick. What do I got? Let's see. Ooh, yellow diamond, man. Oh, that's her, I think. From outside, a pest from the outside. So, lock on the church and wait orders. The key will be held in the cave. Only that's how late. The monster will deal with the foolish intruder.
The lake.
Fuck.
Let's hope for no more surprises.
Did you just fucking read what he just said? Destroy the tomb. Yeah, I could probably do that. Ooh. see what one of this. Traitorous twins. Must be the Z, this one.
Okay.
Let's actually go back to the merchant here.
I see. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Weldon, what can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Dazzled? Are you? Come back anytime. Alright, man, down we fucking go.
one down. They keep coming.
Oh, fuck.
¡Un forastero! ¡No dejáis que os...
So when I'm done fucking up whatever's in there, probably gonna come here. Actually, let's go see if I can find that treasure. Oh, there it is. Man, I'm in the quarry.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Bruh, there probably was somebody that big. Something going down in here, man. 100%. Oh, scratch my back real quick. Let's see. Tutorials. What the fuck? The fuck is that big ass sound, man? The loudest sound, fuck. I am 110% gonna get fucked up. Oh shit, that's nice of the map to tell me that I missed some ammo. Hell yeah. I might as well just try and get these medallions and shit.
Yeah.
Take a look. Something's bound to cap.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate.
Welcome, stranger. I believe this is your first time having a go at target practice. There's only one rule. Shoot the targets as they pop up. Simple enough, am I right? If you do well, I'll make it worth your while. Knickknacks and whatnot. Anyway, have fun, mate. Three, two, one, begin!
All right, definitely gonna use that speed one, that's for sure. I don't have a magnum yet, so. Give me a sec, guys. Gotta check something here. Okay, let's giddy up, man. I wonder what that fucking monster was that I don't remember from the original game.
Looks like there's something over there. Damn. Look at the size of that.
That's the fucking cop guy. Yeah, we're gonna fuck around and find out what the fuck that was. Jesus fucking Christ. The boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel inside the process.
Come on, fill the tank when you're done.
I'll hit the save real quick. Don't really think I did anything, but doesn't hurt. Oh, fuck.
It's all of them.
I think whenever we're done in there, we just gotta run up there.
This is what I'm talking about.
I've gone past here. Let's go save it real quick and let's get on the fucking boat, I guess.
A request done and dusted, eh? Well, look at you, mate. Weldon, what can I do you for? I'll buy. Well done, stranger. All my stocking up while you can. Wise choice. A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. Oh, well, there you are. Come back anytime.
I just need one more. It's probably wherever we're going. You see a big motherfucking monster in the lake. And yet you still jump on the fucking boat. You are fucked, Leon. That's getting shit out of me. Uh-oh. It fucking got you now, buddy. Shit, buddy. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, I'm supposed to be able to turn, right? Defeat Del Lago. There you go. That was a good chapter. Let's see, chapter is they're an enemy, 119, death zero. Alright, let's save it. Then it's time to go to sleep. Alright guys, thank you. I'll be back on in a couple days. Have a good night.